myself dreaming in silver and gold, like a scene from a movie that every broken heart knows. We were walking on moonlight and you pulled me close. Split second and you disappeared, and then I was all alone. I woke up in tears with you by my side, breath of relief, and I realized, no, we're not promised tomorrow. So I'm gonna love you like I'm gonna lose you. I'm gonna hold you like I'm saying goodbye.
Of an eye, just a whisper of smoke, you could lose everything. The truth is you never know. So I'll kiss you longer, babe. Any chance that I get, I'll make the most of the minutes alone with no regrets. Let's take our time to say what we want. Before it's all gone, 'cause no, we're not promised tomorrow.
So I'm gonna love you like I'm gonna lose you. I'm gonna.
So it's a proven wives bride's tale that the things that you say when you're opening up your bridal shower gifts are going to be really similar to things you're going to say on your wedding night. Oh, you're a little bit pressed. It's just, it happened to me. So, it's funny. And you should, because you probably are going to
check that next thing. Checking them off.
So just this thing, just warning you, when you're up close and intimate, you're a little woozy, you're tired, your feet hurt, you're like,
she's hilarious.
Some of your first words are going to be, well, you're going to start with a little tears. And then you're going to say something like, thanks, Grandma, why is that the first one? Then you'll say, I'm just getting a tissue. Take a break. Then you'll probably come back. I have a runny nose. But I also have two grandpas. Two grandpa bills. And you'll say, did he pick it out himself? But you'll say, I need more of those. And you'll say, I'm really good at this bride thing. I got a cookbook. Is it healthy too? And you'll say, I think this is what you'll say, who's Sheila? She looks familiar.
Familiar.
Is this an apron? I don't know if you're wearing the mustache. We need these. We don't have any big ones. And then you'll say, which one is it, Tanya? Actually, do the switch.
Oh my God.
Ever tried to cut one with these? We both thought the kitchen would be so exciting. We had so many colors. They had so many colors, and that's the one.
Grandma, close your eyes.
I'm coming to you. And I'm like, does it look prettier with a tissue? I can't fit my whole name because he wouldn't fit. This is awesome. Who made this? He loves movies. All of cars now have recliners. Maybe now I'll just get a bigger house so I can fit everything. Ew. Picture frame.